Let's get back to the nitty-gritty and the details
on how I made plate mail or Bacta armor.